You need passion and the ability to execute more than just an idea. And I believe that in today's economy, if you're trying to revise things, we've got to start new businesses. And so if you take your common thread being finance and legislation, taxes, we've got to get rid of the uncertainty. And the sooner we sugar that off, I believe the more businesses will start and the faster they'll start.